Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Fred Musobwa and Doreen Chesang won the Source of the Nile Half Marathon Championship. And the football community happy with achievements of the Hippos at AFCON Under 20. Uganda Wildlife Authorities, Doreen Chesang, clocked 1 minute 13 seconds and 50 microseconds to successfully defend her Source of the Nile National Half Marathon Championship held in Jinja on Sunday. Despite her time being slower by 25 seconds this year, Chesang finished ahead of Prisons Athletics Club's Doreen Chemtai and Rachel Chebet Zena, who made 1 minute 13 seconds 36 microseconds and 1 minute 14 seconds 57 microseconds respectively, to win the top cash prize of 550,000 shillings.
I was supposed to not to run this race because I was going to Toko for cross country. So I got the information, they told us that you are not going for Toko, so I was prepared to this race again. So I thank God because I won last year and also this year. So I am happy.
Chemtai and Chebet won a combined 600,000 shillings, that is 350 to 250 each, as their teammate Dorcas Ajok, who made 1 minute 15 seconds 29 microseconds, finished 4th and picked 200,000 shillings, while Arua Vilas Chemos, who came 5th in a time of 1 minute 18 seconds 43 microseconds, pocketed 150,000 shillings. The annual event also presents an opportunity for national team selectors to pick athletes for national duty.
The athletes competing here today will be selected for various international competitions, not only road races but also track and field races, including the Africa Senior Championships, which will take place in Algeria. So these athletes, we want to test their form. Some of them have qualified for Olympic Games, others are yet to qualify. We shall see their forms here. There are some athletes here after this half marathon who go for a full marathon.
In the men's category, new champion in Prisons Fred Musobwa emerged the winner over the 21-kilometer distance after he clocked 1 minute 3 seconds 14 microseconds to finish in the first place ahead of Arua's Rotich Maxwell and teammate Stephen Kiprotich, who finished in 1 minute 3 seconds 42 microseconds and 1 minute 4 seconds and 12 microseconds respectively.
Yeah, I've tried, you know, I've not been performing for 2 years now, and I see I can still perform in the marathon. So running this race is actually telling me that I'm about to get ready for a marathon.
The top athletes in the men's category shared out similar cash prizes like their female competitors in the event that attracted 150 athletes from across the country. What started as a charity run in 2009 has continued to attract elite athletes and has hitherto grown to be the biggest national road racing sporting event in Jinja, situated along the banks of the world's longest river. After a successful display of great football in their maiden tournament, the Ghana Under 20 team fell to West African giants Ghana in the final by 2-0 at the State Olympic in Okoch on Saturday night. Despite dominating the opening 15 minutes of the total AFCON Under 20 final game, the Hippos conceded in the 21st and 50th minutes of the game, with goals coming from Ghanaian captain Daniel Afrie Banier, who later named man of the match and player of the tournament. Ugandans and coach Mole Biekwaso believes the Hippos exceeded expectations and have set the bar high for the next tournament.
We've been fighting to go in World Cup, but if we miss this chance, some boys are going to grow older. They won't get this chance again. So they need to stick to the principles, though the pandemic. But games need to be played, because everywhere the league is being played, why can they at least squeeze?
Biekwaso was also named coach of the tournament. Striker Derek Kakoza emerged as the 2021 Total AFCON Under 20 top scorer with 5 goals. He was rewarded with an accolade. The Hippos also won the tournament Fair Play Award, while left back Aziz Kayonda and Derek Kakoza were named in the team of the tournament. The Hippos ended the tournament with 8 goals scored and conceding 5 from the 6 games played. Hippos departed Mauritania today and will land in Entebbe at 1 a.m. on Tuesday. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Vicky Cynthia Nechime.